Well done, Kiara.
Thank you.
Kelly, what did you think?
That just made me smile throughout the whole thing. I've got this massive cheesy grin. You could just feel how much you loved singing and loved being up there in that moment. And it was just so contagious. And God, when you got to the choruses, I was like, yes, go on, girl. You've got such a big voice. You've just got such a lot of power, such a lot of passion. You've just got all the ingredients to be like absolutely amazing. I thought that was fantastic.
Thank you.
Chloe?
That was so good. That's such a big song as well to choose. That's, yeah, such a big song. So well done.
Thank you.
And the same as what Kelly said, when you hit those higher notes, like the tone in your voice and the way it was just like
coming out without any effort. Crazy, really well done.
Thank you.
Kiara, you should be really proud of yourself, all right? Like, were you, to be honest with you in that, there's a lot of work to be done, all right? There is a lot of work to be done as a singer, but what you offer is such a gigantic range. I could see some of the notes, and I was like, she's hitting that on her chest like that. She's going up. And I was thinking, like, a lot of people usually flip into their head voice. You may not know what that is yet, but this is what I mean. I can clearly see that you are one of these people, and I take this as a compliment, but you remind me of Kaylee. That's who you remind me of, because she had this massive range, but when I first met her, she was off key, off pitch, she couldn't breathe properly, nothing, but she had a big range. And now, people are like, whoa, my God, Kaylee, because, you know, now she's found that, she's a powerhouse, you know, and that's what you remind me of so, so much. You've got all, like Kelly said, all the ingredients there, but you do need help with your breathing, you need help with how you're using your notes, your pronunciation on certain things. There was a certain line you were saying that was, I wasn't sure what it was, but it was like you were spinning them off the word where you was getting into the note, little things like that. So ma'am, I can show you, if she has some personal coaching, that is going to, it's just going to go through the roof. That's how fab she began. And you do, sorry guys, and you do seem like the person to me that's very committed. Like, if you put your mind to this, you'll be focused, you'll be determined to do it, sort of thing. That's what the vibe I get, and that's what you need. You need determination, because there is a lot of work to be done, but if you've got that determination in there, and if you stay focused now over the next couple of weeks, I promise you, not just me, but everyone in this room could potentially look back and go, I cannot believe that's the same girl from that audition. That's the spark you've got. Well done.
Thank you.